Much obliged.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... he offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out here.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. But why to avenge yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion. And why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, you eat your food, go to sleep. Sad Felicity, here's
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Get away from me! Stay away!
I just want to talk to you! Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
Call it in! Call it in!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way.
Requested troops are on their way. Keep moving.
Let go of me. Get your hands off of me. Let me go.
Hellstock wants you, and we mean you.
Someone there.
Don't run out.
I'm spotted him.
Come on!
thing.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end.
Somebody comes along and tells you that you are getting the short end of the stick. Do you know what they're really saying? Why, they're saying, friend.
Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Welcome to Fitz Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Fitz Industries is not recruiting at this time.
Can you get this open?
Done. Over there, a service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the park.
Caterpillar, lately, I've been hearing a whole mess of funny old ideas.
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet.
Perfect timing.
It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fick, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee. Be the bee.
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance. Well, the man's got an ego.
Some say to me, Fink, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink company store brings you Fink products at a price designed specifically for the Fink worker.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss. Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Does this strike you as good news? It doesn't strike me as good news.
We need a coal porter here to haul half ton of coal from Fink Manufacturing to Shantytown. Starting bid.
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by the clock shop?
We give me 14.
10.
10 minutes bid, now 10. We give me 9. 9. 9 minutes bid,
now 9. Now, some folks just aren't satisfied with their place here.
Here it is, Booker. Chen Lin, gunsmith. Gautama Buddha.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Did you hear that? There's someone downstairs.
Excuse me. Now, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha, pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker will find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Cops. The kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Let's figure out where this good time club is. Think.
By labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Chen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started with. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Fireman Booker, careful!
Yes!
looking. Here, ammo! Booker, catch!
Nice! Much obliged.
The Lord judges, I act.
Go!
Quality work!
wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
There's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
Come on, Franny. You're my...
Unlike you.
Cell number 9.
Elizabeth, a little help?
I'll see what I can do.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
All yours. Message from the Vox Populi.
Secret codes?
Cipher should be around somewhere.
Do you hear us? You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lynn for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got 3 men to bring in tonight.
What's that smell?
Ain't no privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
I saw you!
He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Can you unlock this?
I'll give it a whirl. What have people done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No.
Can you open this?
I'll see what I can do. The This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Done.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? Where the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us?
Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
This is becoming rather awkward.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia.
It's like riding a bicycle.
Never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Okay, open it.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed. Understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
What was wrong with them?
They remember.
Remembered what?
Being dead. You hold on to this.
What is going on here, Sansmark?
Who's there?
As my head of security, I suspect you want to find out
how
to slip past your men and what they were doing.
Take this!
That'll do!
business makes my head hurt.
Bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
Stare.